Yeah. Graduates, family, friends, faculty, staff, and honored guests, welcome to the convocation of the Dixie L. Leavitt School of Business. It is our special privilege to have with us today President Mindy Benson, Provost John Anderson, Vice President Marvin Dodge, Vice President Stuart Jones, Vice President Jared Tippetts, Board of Trustee Chair Jody Hart Wilson, Board of Trustee Vice Chair Eric Schmutz, Board of Trustee members Sydney Nacken, Katie Wankier, and Mike Wankier. Will you all please stand and be recognized? On the stand, we also have our Associate Dean, Ken Hall, Department Chairs Greg Powell, Robin Vonick, and our directors of our programs, our entrepreneurship program, Tyler Stillman and Kurt Wankier, and Dr. Nathan McNamee. We are missing our friend today and our colleague, former Department Chair of Economics, Marketing, and Analytics, Dr. Kim Kraft, who passed away suddenly in December of 2022. For this, we honor him today. We also have on our stand our School of Business valedictorian, Holly Day, who is a double major in management and economics. And we also have members of our School of Business band, Dr. Joe Baker and Professor Mike Rogers. And last but certainly not least today, sitting over here to my right, we have our amazing School of Business faculty. Will you please stand and be recognized? Among our faculty and our graduates, we have several who were recognized at our annual awards banquet for their outstanding achievements in the following areas. When I read your name, will you please stand and be recognized? For our outstanding Master's of Accountancy student, Emily Pearson Powell. Our outstanding Master's of Business Administration student, Max Morley. Our outstanding Master's in Business Analytics student, Jackson Swalberg. Our outstanding accounting student, Livio Fontano. Our outstanding economics student, Elias Crittenden. Our outstanding finance student, Jesse Harness. Our outstanding hotel, resort, and hospitality management student, Quinn Hagerman. Our outstanding management student, Spencer Christensen. Our outstanding marketing student, Marley Ressler. And our outstanding military science student, Kelby Lim, who received his MBA last evening. We'd also like to recognize our outstanding entrepreneurship student, Bailey Wiener. And we also have some faculty we'd like to recognize that received outstanding accomplishments in the School of Business. For outstanding teacher, Mike Rogers. For outstanding scholar, Steve Hawkins. For outstanding service and student engagement, AJ Templeton. Our outstanding staff, Kaylin Jensen. And our outstanding military science, Brent Bergener. I'd also like to recognize this evening Dr. Sejun Liu, if you'll stand. Dr. Liu is an assistant professor of hotel, resort, and hospitality management, and she received the Southern Utah University Scholarly and Creative Award at the Thunderbird Awards banquet last Saturday evening. I'd also like to recognize one of our faculty who received tenure this year, Dr. Travis Simpkins. He is an associate professor of marketing. Please join with me in giving these great students and this faculty and staff a round of applause. Yesterday, we inducted several of our graduates into the Beta Gamma Sigma International Honor Society for Business. These students wear a blue and gold cord around their necks. Students graduating summa cum laude wear a blue ribbon. Those graduating magna cum laude wear a red ribbon. And those who were inducted into Omicron Delta Epsilon Economics Honor Society wear a yellow stole. If you are one of those students with a ribbon, a cord, or a stole, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. We will now be pleased to hear Holly Day, our Dixie L. Leavitt School of Business valedictorian.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. I'm incredibly honored to have the opportunity to speak with you all on such a meaningful day. First of all, I'd just like to say congratulations. For those of you who I haven't had the pleasure of meeting, my name is Holly Day, and I can now say that I'm no longer majoring, but have majored in economics and business management and minored in finance and Spanish. Because of that, I've had the opportunity to take a wide variety of classes here at SUU and to meet people from all different majors and minors within the School of Business. And I can honestly say that we have so many amazing students that deserve to be on this stage. But somehow, I made it up here, so I'd like to take this time to celebrate you. As I stand in front of such an inspiring group of people, I can't help but feel both immensely proud and incredibly humbled by all of you. My time here at Southern Utah University's Dixie L. Leavitt School of Business has been filled with some amazing students and professors who I am beyond grateful to have known and studied with. I'm tremendously proud and humbled by your dedication to your academics, your perseverance and your determination, your grace and your kindness, and above all, your spirit. While we have all had different walks of life that have led us to this moment, the one thing that we all have in common is that we have overcome. Some of us graduated in 4 years, others in more, and others in less. Some of us will continue on to graduate school, and others will begin their careers. Some of us started families, and others started businesses. Many of us survived on ramen and late night trips to Rita's, and I would definitely fall into that last category. But despite all of that, you are here today because you persevered through a wide variety of challenges. From balancing school, work, friends, and family, to facing other types of trials and hardships, and to top it all off, doing it all through a pandemic, we persevered and made it here today. All that being said, we weren't alone through it all. I know that I said we're here to celebrate you, and we definitely are, but I'd like to take a moment to celebrate and thank our friends and family who are here supporting us, virtually and in person. These are the people that carried us through the hard times. They supported us through all the struggles, the failures, and the tears. They're also the ones who gave us the strength to keep moving forward while cheering us on and celebrating our successes. I know that we are all incredibly grateful that they are here with us today. So, from the very bottom of our hearts, thank you to those of you who are here to support and celebrate your graduate. We truly could not have done it without you. And as we close this chapter of our lives, I hope you remember all of the good times. From the study groups with friends that didn't really involve a whole lot of studying, losing your voice at football and basketball games, heading down to San Hollow to get some much-needed sun, especially this winter, walking Main Street under the Christmas lights, trips to Bunice's in Pizza Cart with your roommates, taking weekend trips to Brianhead and getting the worst snow sunburn of your life. These are the memories that I will always keep close to my heart and that I will remember fondly when I think back to my time in college, and I hope you will too. Today is a day that I hope you will always remember with pride, joy, and gratitude. Gratitude for our loved ones, gratitude for our professors, gratitude for the university, and gratitude for each other. Your dedication and your hard work are truly inspiring to me, and I'm so excited to see all that the Southern Utah University School of Business Class of 2023 will accomplish. I know that there are amazing things waiting for us all.
We have absolutely incredible students in the business school, and I consider it my great and extraordinary privilege to work in higher education, where I get to every day associate, teach, and observe these students who are working to improve their lives. They will be our leaders of tomorrow. When I was attending SUU in the late 80s and early 90s, I had the wonderful opportunity to study from a faculty member named Gary Giles, who was larger than life. He knew everyone's name, where they were from, their family line, and much, much more. Most of all, he knew me. He exemplified everything he did in the SUU personal touch. One day, when I was feeling pretty down about an assignment that I had done pretty horribly on, I visited Gary's office, and he said to me, "Mary, you're going to do great things. Just remember that." Those simple words of "you're going to do great things" have had a profound effect as I have lived my life. Gary Giles passed away a few years ago, but I will tell you that every time I saw him over the last 30 years, he would say, "Mary, I am so proud of you. Remember great things." I want you to look around you tonight and think about what impact you may have on that friend sitting next to you, these people in this audience, because you are going to do great things. You today are among 2,620 graduating students. The business school students represent 22% of all of the total students graduating from SUU today. Pretty amazing. We have 313 students receiving their master's degree in the business school and 253 bachelor's students today. Incidentally, I want to recognize our MBA program. Our MBA program back in 2019 had 85 students. This fall, we'll have over 750 MBA students in our MBA program, making it the largest MBA program in the state of Utah. You, my students, are sought after by over 3,000 employers that sit in our list of employers in the School of Business. They actively recruit you and ask about you. You will have a lasting impact on your families and with the goals and priorities that you will set. You will change your communities and you will change our world. I cannot wait to see what great things that you do and to one day look in your eyes and say, as I am today, I am so proud of you. I'm going to ask you tonight, ladies and gentlemen, to please show respect for your classmates that are here with you and for all these wonderful people in the audience, and I'm going to ask you to stay until the end of the convocation. Thank you very much for observing that. Of course, the most important part of this day is the honoring of our graduates. Dr. Robin Bonick, Department Chair for the Accounting and Finance Programs, will read the names of those graduates. Ken Hall, Department Chair and Associate Dean, will represent Economics, Marketing, and Analytics Programs, and will read the names of those graduates. And Greg Powell, Department Chair for Management and Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management, will read the names of those graduates. Today, you will receive a graduation folder and a School of Business coin. A coin has traditionally been known for bringing good luck and is a symbol of prosperity and wealth. This coin is to be taken with you throughout your career to remember your time at SUU and the incredible people who have impacted your life. The responsibility is now yours to have a positive impact on the life of others. We will now be pleased in a moment. We're now going to have the awarding of the graduates.
Rebecca H. Daly, Masters of Accountancy. Patrick Main, MBA. Keaton Scott Strong, Bachelor of Science, Management and Finance. Yuqi Zhang, Bachelor of Science in Accounting and Finance. Haohong Kwang, Bachelor of Science in Finance. Cordell Tamatane Allen Dalega, Bachelor of Science of Accounting. Arizona Fa'apio Sataua, Bachelor of Science in Accounting. Gianni Liu, Bachelor of Science in Finance. Weifan Shi, Bachelor of Science in Finance. Boyi Xing, Bachelor of Science in Finance. Jason Troy Graff, Bachelor of Science in Management, Finance, and Accounting. Cody Hunter Haltermeyer, Bachelor of Science in Finance. Yakri Huang, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. James David Fitzgerald, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Toby Ray Potter, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Dalton John Drube, Bachelor of Science, Management. Madison Johnson Drube, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Macy Ann Day, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Caitlin Aaron Church, Bachelor of Science, Accounting and Management. Allison Kate Smith, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Kendall Ray Patterson, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Caden Ugelli, Bachelor of Science, Aeronautical Sciences. Clint M. Thompson, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Colby James Ibsen, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Sabrina Monet McHenry, Bachelor of Science, Management and Accounting. Joshua Robert Allred, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Livio Fontana, Bachelor of Science, Accounting and Finance. Jackson Larson, Bachelor of Science, Economics and Finance. Ian Zachary Litton, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Jospin Mutamba Kapata, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Yamima Eve Asikane Vaho, Bachelor of Science, Finance. Wow. Luke L. Thacker, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Ellen Afton Ramsdale, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Abby Marie Talbot, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Megan Johnson, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Morgan Amy Nebaker, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Michael Reese Mifflin, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Mitchell Gerald Johnson, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Aaron David Wilwright, Bachelor of Arts, Accounting and Finance. Hannah Lorene Giles, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Caitlin Leah Greathouse, Bachelor of Arts, Accounting. Gracie Elizabeth Pimentel, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Jennifer Esperanza Pio, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. J.C. Joy Peterson, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Ashley Nicole Reeve, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Raven Brooke Cummins, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Sarah Jean Holmes, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Cody Robert Rich, Bachelor of Science, Accounting and Management. Amber Fuller Gell, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Brinley Gell, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Preston Ray Roberts, Bachelor of Science, Accounting and Finance. Stephen Cutler, Bachelor of Science, Finance and Business Management. Noah Daniel Sosa, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Tanner Thompson Young, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Christian Jason Jones, Bachelor of Science, Management and Accounting. Ethan Sean Godfrey, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Karsten J. Crane, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Ashley M. Olenslager, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Sorry. Amanda Carlene LeBaron, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Braden Cameron Brooks, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Morgan Elaine Haycock, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Catherine Marie Pechtel, Bachelor of Science, Accounting.
Is it Richen?
Benjamin Richen Pratt, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Lainey Cache Carter, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Jaden Allen Wright, Bachelor of Science, Marketing and Accounting. McLean Hunter Anderson, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Hunter Joseph Cross, Bachelor of Science, Accounting and Marketing. Katrina Jean Britt, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Audrey Marie Tuttle, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Benjamin David Baker, Bachelor of Science, Finance. Celeste Autumn Taylor, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Jesse Edward Harness, Bachelor of Science, Finance. Gabriel Shane DeMille, Bachelor of Science, Accounting. Connor Stephen Bailey, Bachelor of Science, Finance and Accounting. Jacob Thomas Jorgensen, Bachelor of Science, Economics and Accounting. That concludes the reading of the graduates for accounting and finance.
Holly Michelle Day, Bachelor of Science Management and Bachelor of Science Economics. Devin Lynn Adams, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Ethan Thomas Vaudry, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Sayer Kobe Billy Davis, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Lou Huang, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Xianqing Su, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Esperance Yassine Bamba, Bachelor of Economics and Bachelor of Science, Finance. Dylan Joseph Mereglia, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Trevor Jack Bassett, Bachelor of Science, Economics. Cody Burke DeGroff, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. And Abigail Bonham DeGroff, Bachelor of Science, Family Life and Human Development. Yeah. Brandon James Croft, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Elizabeth Victoria Wheeler, Bachelor of Science, Economics. Gracie Hickman, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. C- Cody Lynn Spencer, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Catherine N. Bird, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Kennedy Marie Judd, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Alexis McGiff, Bachelor of Science, Management, and Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Brady Ross Tolbert, Bachelor of Arts Management, Bachelor of Arts Spanish, and Bachelor of Arts Marketing. Kaylee Madison Shawarak, Bachelor of Science Marketing. Madeline Karen Bushman, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Araya Rose Bradley, Bachelor of Science, Management, and Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Justy Sinaida Martinez, Bachelor of Science Marketing, Bachelor of Science Management. Caitlin Ann McAdams, Bachelor of Science Marketing. Ben Christian Hatch, Bachelor of Science Marketing. Quinn Ashley Hagerman, Bachelor of Science, Hotel, Resort, and Hospitality Management, and Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Isaiah J. Labra, Bachelor of Science, Management, and Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Dimitri Antonio Ramirez, Bachelor of Science Marketing, Bachelor of Science Management. Alyssa Bell Westra, Bachelor of Science Marketing. Brittany McKenna Stinger, Bachelor of Science Marketing. Elias Michael Crittenden, Bachelor of Science, Economics. Malcolm David Hanks, Bachelor of Science, Economics. Grayson Mark Walker, Bachelor of Science, Economics. Tina No, Bachelor of Science Economics and Bachelor of Science Biology. Spencer Wayne Embleton, Bachelor of Science Economics. Cody Dirks, Bachelor of Science, Economics. Benjamin Bryant Schaefer, Bachelor of Science, Economics, and Bachelor of Science, Management. Emma Marchant, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Carrie Ann Lee, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Woo! Harley Ann Salazar, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Andre Arsa Hinckley, Bachelor of Arts, Economics. Alexa Jane Evans, Bachelor of Science, Economics. Addison L. Garrison, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Dania Denise Martinez, Bachelor of Science, Marketing. Zariah Mikhail Tracy, Bachelor of Science, Economics. Marinda White, Bachelor of Science, Marketing.
Michaela Diane Brown, Bachelor of Science, Management. Becky Gamun Luo, Bachelor of Science, Management. Erica Caitlin Culbertson, Bachelor of Science, Management. James Bonnemore, Bachelor of Science, Management. Benjamin Michael Reyes, Bachelor of Science, Management. Katie Maya Orton, Bachelor of Science, Management. Dustin Sean Betancourt, Bachelor of Science, Management. Riley Ann Clothier, Bachelor of Science, Management. Chad Lauren Banks, Bachelor of Science, Management. Oren Hutchings, Bachelor of Science, Management. Lindy Gardner, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Skylar Brian Orr, Bachelor of Arts, Finance and Management. Madison Landon, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Leah R. Madden, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Katie Marks, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Kyle Aldridge, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Andrew John Tonkin, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Crystal Lynn Wolf, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Berkeley Jean Larson, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Maddie Erdman, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Kyra Ashley Westberg, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Noah Caldy, Masters of Accountancy. Erin Ann Oliverson, Bachelor of Science Management. Bonnie Lynn Ziegenfelder, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Suzuna Sasada, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Andrea Abaya Gatula, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Zuran Song, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management and Finance. Leitong Li, Bachelor of Science, Hotel Resort and Hospitality Management. Jalen Alexandria Barton, Bachelor of Science, Management and Marketing. Amelia Paul's daughter, Bachelor of Science Management. Jen Yu Young, Bachelor of Science Management. Sarah Rachel Hokinson, Bachelor of Science in Marketing and Management. Franca Elena Smith, Bachelor of Science Management. Jasmine Isabel Guzman, Bachelor of Science, Marketing and Management. How are you? Awesome. Marley Ellis Ressler, Bachelor of Science, Management and Marketing. Gavin Reese Harden, Bachelor of Science Management. Carter Christian Barlow, Bachelor of Science Management and Marketing. Jared Christopher Wiedemann, Bachelor of Science Management. Jeremy Robert Nelson, Bachelor of Science Management. Ethan Douglas Graham, Bachelor of Science Management. Callie Paige Walker, Bachelor of Science Management. Carson Paul Cox, Bachelor of Science Management. Yeah. Samantha Love Rattler, Bachelor of Science Management. Vicente Austin Rodriguez, Bachelor of Science Management. Cade Robert Taylor, Bachelor of Science Management. Congratulations, man. John Keith Jurgensen, Bachelor of Science Management. Caitlin Rose Cahoon, Bachelor of Science Management. Clayton Edwin Johnson, Bachelor of Science Management. Connor James Skelton, Bachelor of Science Management. Spencer Roger Christensen, Bachelor of Science Management. Marie Excel Anoman, Bachelor of Science Management. Jonathan Freddy Yapo Kwasi, Bachelor of Science Management. Conley Preston Linford, Bachelor of Science Management.
Good, man. Good to see you.
Zach Ben, Bachelor of Science Management. An Lee, Bachelor of Science Management. Boyu Chen, Bachelor of Science Management. Lillian Broadbent, Bachelor of Science Management. Blakely E. Harris, Bachelor of Science Management. Skylie K. Melling, Bachelor of Science Management. Sarah Ann Gasper, Bachelor of Science Management. Jiajin Yan, Bachelor of Science, Business Education. Timothy Brian Johnson, Bachelor of Science Management. Dylan Boatwright, Bachelor of Science Management. Jackson Bruce Martinez, Bachelor of Science Management. Jerem Iokepa Harris, Bachelor of Science Economics. Aziz Asaleh, Bachelor of Science Management. Last but not least, Fahad Mahdi Alavar, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Dean Pearson, this concludes the graduates for the Southern Utah University School of Business class of 2023. Woo!
Tell you what, you are already rocking the house with that. That's awesome. Who said 8 o'clock was not the prime time for graduation? Well, all right. We're not over yet. You're going to be pleased to hear a special musical performance just for you by our very own School of Business band, consisting of Dr. Nathan McNamee, our MBA director, Dr. Joe Baker, our esteemed retired professor of economics, Mike Rogers over here on the drums, Dr. Tyler Stillman, our entrepreneurship director, and myself.
Okay, are we ready to rock? So I think they're gonna try and put the words up on the screen, so I want everybody to sing along. You'll recognize the tune. And we want to dedicate this to our missing member of the band, Dr. Kim Kraft, who passed this year, so.
Keep on turning. Get me home to see my friends. Commencement to Southern Utah. I miss it's you once again. I think it's in. Thinking all about her, sweet memories of my school. I'm coming home to Southern Utah, 'cause you know that T-Birds rule. Yes, they do. Sweet home Southern Utah, where the sky's also blue. Sweet home Southern Utah, yes, I'm coming home to you. Southern Utah loves T-Birds. We bleed red through and through. Now T-Bird Nation is forever. T-Bird bread, T-Bird tune, tell the truth. Sweet home Southern Utah, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Southern Utah, yes I'm coming home to you. Okay, I want you all to put your hands together. You're gonna sing it with me, okay? Sweet home Southern Utah, where the skies are so blue. Yeah! Sweet home Southern Utah, everybody now. Yes, I'm coming home to you one more time. Yes, I'm coming home to you. Sweet home Southern Utah, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Southern Utah, yes, I'm coming home to you last time. Sweet home Southern Utah, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Southern Utah, yes I'm coming home to you.
I know, that was pretty awesome. You are absolutely amazing. Can I get one more round of applause for these awesome graduates? Graduates, we recognize that in addition to your own hard work, the family and this audience have played an integral role tonight in your accomplishments. And I know you've recognized them before, but it is 9 o'clock at night, and it's time for us to give them a round of applause. You will always be part of our memories, as I hope we are of yours. I want you to stand tall and proud as an alumnus of this great Dixie L. Leavitt School of Business here at Southern Utah University. Remember the impact that you have had on each other's lives, and remember you will do great things, and you will make us all very proud. This concludes our convocation this evening. Thank you again for coming and celebrating this absolutely incredible day with us. Thank you.